people. You know what? I haven't made Hunger videos in over a while. Just kidding, not necessarily a while, but. Oh, dang, when I. No, I got eaten. Oh, goddamn. I'm getting more eaten. I'm spending my time. I'm not washing it. Like, I was normally doing holds her titty a lot. She's like, hurt. She's like, pulling her titty. Yeah, that gel. She loves to hold her titty. She's like, oh my god, since Claire isn't around to do it, I guess I have to. Just kidding, mom. I think there's something in here. Oh, it's a whole pick. I can mean it. There we go. You know what, in the security, or whatever, the stars room, I wonder what's in there. Ooh, stars room, the stars room. That may be a little too loud, I don't know, maybe. My auntie came back from a party, and she actually went to A&W. And she's like, oh my god, boy, that's drama queen, or I don't know, I don't know how she said. She's like, something about being drama queens. And I'm like, no, that's not true. She posted the TVs. And I said, no, that's not true. I got one bullet left over from legitimately. And every video, well, like creating over there, every video would be like 15 minutes long and the camera can hold up for 40 minutes, so yeah. I don't know if you should see me. So then, the other day, my mom and I, we were watching a movie called The Blair Witch Project. I didn't know what the hell that movie is called, and so then we're watching it, and then right like in the middle of that movie, The Blair Witch Project. So then, as we're in the middle, my mom freaks the hell out of me because, because I don't know. She's freaking scared of me. This is no joke. She like freaking gave me a heart attack all over the place. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, she like scared me and I'm like throwing, I'm like screaming, my legs going flying up in the air, my heart sort of stops beating, so I said to my mom, goodbye. You know, I'm in hell. She couldn't know I'm in hell. I'm at my house. Oh, god damn. Watch out for the big guys. They have to kick it to me. And how the hell are those two statues from Resident Evil 2 gone? They're like gone. People are like, I want these statues. I want these. These are nice statues. I'm gonna email them tonight. So, don't watch, okay? Okay, good. My cat is sleeping right next to me. Come on, get your lunch. Yes! Yes. I got my favorite gun of the game. It didn't make sense at all, did it? I'm an idiot. I'm pretty sure there's more handgun ammo around here somewhere, because you can get find it. And you're not too lazy to find it, you know, because I'm Mr. Jefferson. So look at that. Look at that. I'm pretty sure. No. Actually. Damn, that's a loud alarm. And if you hear that noise in the background, I'm moving. Because I'm laying down. No.
No! Come to This is rough.
Our platoon is cut off. No survivors found. This is Carlos.
Carlos?
Send in support immediately.
Okay, well, Carlos, you do what you have to do, and Joel is gonna go get a little dildo and shove it up her ass. That's what she's gonna do. And hopefully there won't be a lot of damn problems. Seriously, I'm freaking pissed off. Man, I knew I was cut out for this kind of stuff, man. It's 2 in the morning. I'm happy with myself right now because, I don't know, I have no school tomorrow and Monday, so I have like 4 days, 5 days, oh, 3 days off right now. I don't know. Nemesis with my pistol in my hand. And hopefully not shoot her. Because, you know, like, it sucks if I got hurt. And I'm gonna freaking save and end the part right here. Because I know it's been, like, a freaking short 7 minutes. But, you know, like, you know what? Go screw yourselves.